I'm Dr. Veena Ganesh Shinde. I'm an obstetrician and gynecologist. I'm attached to Cloudnine Hospital, Malad. At least 15 days after IUI, you can do a pregnancy test. It depends on the ovulation. Suppose you have missed your periods, you can do a pregnancy test. In IUI, sometimes you ovulate soon. If you ovulate on the 8th day, 8 plus 15 will be 23. So you don't have to cross your dates to know that you are pregnant. A blood test is more specific than a urine pregnancy test. So all these points are important when you do an IUI to know when you will get your pregnancy test positive. But ideally, you should wait for at least 15 days after your IUI to know that you are pregnant. Suppose the urine pregnancy test comes negative after 15 days, you can wait for 5 days more and repeat the pregnancy test. Sometimes pregnancy test doesn't detect pregnancy. Even a urine test doesn't detect, even a sonography may not detect. So if you don't get your periods, wait and again recheck your pregnancy test, because sometimes there is a late conception. So you should not be unhappy. You should always be positive and try and do the test again. Suppose you cross more than 40 days, then you have to do a repeat checkup and find out why it is not happening.